our Cebu Technological University is a pioneer state university determined to create students of tomorrow.
Cebu was founded in 1911 and was formerly known as Cebu State College of Science and Technology. Now, the school has not only changed its name but also everything else in the pursuit of excellence.
Under RA number 10191, state universities are issued to offer free tuition fee for universities for any Filipino citizen.
And with that, CTU has implemented this and further gave opportunities to those students who are financially unstable.
Even though CTU is funded by the government, it never gets left behind with its services.
An example of that is the library.
Science Lab! Computer lab.
CTU main campus.
The newly finished building in which accommodated for the library and the canteen.
The gym.
These services are only in service. Many are yet to be mentioned, and it's for you to find out. And speaking of information, these are not only found on any bulletin boards around the campus, but also on CTU main supreme student government page run by SHS.
The Cebu Technological University does not only reach out to something digital, but also in print. When we can physically hold a magazine, full information for our school, and also realize the potential of each student through their writing, their drawing, and their achievements as teachers.
Out of this mass population of students from different departments,
not only do we have different types of uniforms, but we also have wash days on Wednesday!
But from the majority comes the minority.
For years, CTU has continually progressed as what it is now. Ages ago, it only offers programs for tertiary education. But now, it offers a place for senior high school students.
Senior high school is a mandated addition of 2 years of high school for Philippines to come up to global standards. In line with this, CTU offers senior high school for those who are capable but not able due to finances.
Senior high school here in CTU offers 4 tracks, STEM, ABM, UMS, and EPRAC.
ABM focuses more on accounting and business. UMS focuses more on logical, literacy, and political. EPAS focuses more on technical, vocational related subjects.
STEM, however, it focuses on what is STEM: science, technology, engineering, and mathematics.
This trend guides students to pursue programs such as engineering, medical-related programs, technology, and the like.
This track has a curriculum for the specialization of students and is appropriate for contributing to their preparedness to their college and work life.
A great example of this is the immersion where the students are given the chance to expose themselves to the working world.
These and all others are what makes CTU the school to be.
All this quality education, and take note, it's for free. So what are you waiting for? Enroll now.
And I will always be begging, baby, take my hand before I fall back down.